Hello beautiful people, welcome back. In this video, we will talk about the MK14, and why should we stop using it. As you know, that in every single updates, there is at least one weapon which the developers does their experiments with. In the previous 2.1 update, we have seen that SCAR-L and AKM got buffed, and now they are more deadliest than before. So here we will try to find out whether MK14 got nerfed or buffed after the 2.2 update. But before we start, make sure to drop a like, because today's like aim is 1.1k likes. I hope you will do it. Anyways, now let's get started. Well, it is mandatory to know each of the weapon's advantages and disadvantages, so that it will decide your winning possibilities in the game. The one who plays with the deadliest weapon has the highest possibility of winning every close combats. So what actually happened with the MK14 after the 2.2 update? MK14 update in PUBG Mobile makes this weapon a not so better choice for assaulters. It is now not that strong as before. Now I will give you some points by which you will know how many changes this weapon has got in the new update. So point 1, damage change. All damage points of MK14 in new update 2.2 has slightly decreased, including head, chest, arm, and leg damage. This weapon damage is now drop off a distance, and you can't knock an enemy in few bullets now. Though the change is really small, but it still makes this 7.62 weapon nerfed. The damage points of MK14 has decreased by only 2%, but it still separates this weapon from other weapons like Grozev and MG3. Moreover, try to use this weapon mostly in the close range only, because the damage is drop off mostly in long range combat. Point 2, recoil change. The good news for MK14 lovers in PUBG Mobile 2.2 is its reduced recoil. The developer team of PUBG has announced that they slightly improved the recoil of MK to make it easier to control, especially in long-range combats. As you know, MK14 recoil was so tough to control in mid and long-range combats. The new MK14 has now approximately 4-5% lower vertical recoil and 10% lower horizontal recoil than it has before. But the recoil pattern of MK are still more unpredictable, so it is still a bit harder to control for the newbies. Bonus. It has slightly reduced the firing rate too. The developers increased the bullet travel speed and reduced the weapon damage drop-off. Slightly reduced the recoil. So stop using the MK14 like before and start using it in new ways. Alright guys, so that's gonna wrap it up for the tips. Thank you so much for watching. Do leave a like and also subscribe if you are new here. And now, enjoy my potato gameplay. Peace.
Enemies ahead! Thank you. Please recall me. Okay. Excellent work.